Everybody has the right to look human.
Most people think of plastic surgery purely for vanity purposes, but you know, when a child who doesn't have an ear is able to have an ear reconstructed, then you just realize it's much more meaningful than that.
It means that they can go into life looking and being a normal person.
Since the day JD was born, I actually built a wall around myself and him, protecting him from the outside. I just want them to treat him as normal as possible, to accept him for how he is.
JD is one of our patients that has a congenital syndrome called Treacher-Collins syndrome. It affects the formation of the face.
He's had several operations. He had one of his operations took place now in the most recent Smile Week.
Smile Week, when they actually did his operation, it was very emotional.
Last year, Vodacom was very instrumental in the Smile Week. We were able to purchase some equipment for theatre.
Vodacom contributed tremendously to some of our equipment needs and some of the special consumables that's usually not available.
They enabled us to do things like webcasts, where we could film tough surgery that's not often seen in many of the academic state hospitals. And we could post that online so that surgeons across the country could in fact learn surgical techniques.
Through our partnership with Vodacom, we have been able to do so much more.
Not only gave us the funds, but they gave us the credibility, which is very important.
Thank you, Smile Foundation, and thank you, Vodacom, for putting a smile on JD's face.
And knowing that we've given this person a chance in life, that's the ultimate accomplishment for us.
The most satisfying part of my job is seeing children come in, parents come in, and they're feeling hopeless and leaving with a miracle that they've watched unfold right before their eyes.
I know from this point onwards, I'm looking forward to this journey, and I know we are going to reach our destination.